One time I was parked in Edmonton here because I ran out of gas. And I text my brother Harvey, hey, come save me again. I'm sitting there waiting, and all of a sudden this white guy comes walking by, and he's got this dog on this string, eh? Slow down. Slow down. That's how they walk when they walk in the dog. Slow down. Slow down. And he stopped in front of my car. I think they were checking me out anyway. And then he pulled out a brush and he started brushing the dog's hair. That's the guts. I know Indians that don't even brush their own hair. And this dog's got a brush. And it got really weird. They went on the grass over here. I'm not lying. All of a sudden, the dog arched his back like this. Tail came up. Top, wait, boy, I took a Missy right there. Took a poop right there, like this. And the white man is cheering him on. Oh, good boy, good boy, boy. You can tell the dog was bothered. The dog's going, mind, I'm taking a shit here. Now, when a dog's done, the dog will do this, eh? Exit. That crazy-ass white man, he wasn't done. He got really freaky. Good boy. He pushes him out of the way. And I'm not lying, this is what the white man did. He pulled a bag out of his pocket. He went down and he picked up that dog shit, tied it up, and put it back in his pocket. Holy! I grabbed my sweetgrass and my visor, ho, ho, ho. I seen something evil.
The wild wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was